what we're doing is saying, what does the province need? What is the economy going to need? But, you know, when we had the launch of the skills blueprint, that was one of the questions. And I think my answer was, we celebrate poets as much as we do plumbers. And our society needs the right mix of all of them. And as a matter of fact, there's some plumbers that probably will be good poets too. And so let's make sure our education system develops the whole person.